The Holy Tales.
Hello! I am back to tell you another new story from the Bible. But do you know where my little friends Tubby, Gumbo, and Freckles are?
We're here! We're here!
Great! So let us start with today's story and not waste any more time.
Yay! It's story time!
So today's story is how Joseph escaped to Egypt with Mary and Jesus. Soon after the wise men left, God appeared to Joseph in a dream and asked him to take Mary and Jesus out of Judah.
Run to Egypt because King Herod wants to hurt Jesus. He is going to look for him and kill him. Stay in Egypt until I tell you when it is safe to return.
Even though it was the middle of the night, Joseph took Jesus and Mary and escaped to Egypt. They stayed there until God appeared to Joseph in another dream and told him that it was now safe to return to Judah. King Herod was very angry when he realized that the wise men had tricked him by taking another way. He had to make sure that this new king of the Jews didn't capture his own kingdoms. So he ordered his guards to kill all the baby boys in and near Bethlehem who were 2 years old or younger. This was a terrible time for the mothers who wanted their baby boys to be saved, and they cried when they couldn't. After the death of King Herod, one of God's angels appeared to Joseph and told him that it was now safe to take Jesus back home, as the people who tried to kill the Son of God were dead. Following the angel's advice, Joseph took Jesus and Mary to Nazareth because he heard that another bad king was ruling in the place where they had lived before. This made the prophecy come true that Jesus would also be called a Nazarene, the one who is from Nazareth.
King Herod was a really, really, really bad king. I don't like him.
Yeah, me too.
Holy, what is the question you are going to ask us today?
The question is, what was Jesus known to be since he came from Nazareth?
I know. He was called to be a Nazarene, the one who is from Nazareth.
Well done, Freckles.
Thank you, Holy. But I still don't like King Herod.
I know, Freckles. We all don't. We'll be back soon. Keep watching. Bye-bye.
To watch more videos, please subscribe.
Plants and trees. On the fourth day, God created the sun to shine in the day, the moon and stars to come out at night. One day, Moses went to Mount Horeb with his sheep. There, God appeared to him as a flame of fire in a bush. Since there was no room anywhere else, they decided to spend the night in a stable. Here, Mary had her baby, Jesus. She wrapped him in a blanket and put him to sleep.
He's got the Lord.